working. He's like, huh?
What?
My block button's not working. Oh, just start.
They're up. Yeah. Oh my god.
Look at
this. Rob
starts. Oh! Okay.
No. Sifu's starting.
Okay,
Sifu's just holding block. He is traumatized.
He's never gonna get open. He's patient. He's just gonna wait for him to
get still time to tip though.
But how's he gonna get out?
Okay, oh, he got out.
He actually got out. Nice.
Oh, he has the infinite. What the fuck?
Oh, he dropped it.
He dropped it. But Kalshin signed up my action. It doesn't work.
Oh my gosh, is he actually winning? Wait.
Yo,
oh, nice back dash, Now he got out of that pressure. Now it's his turn.
Oh my god.
That was an excellent match.
How's he? Not used to being infinite.
Oh no.
No.
Wait. Holy shit!
Wait. No.
Let's go!
God.
Let's fucking go!
What the fuck are you doing, Kalshin?
Oh my god!
What are
you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
The meta has shifted.
There's a new tier list. We have someone who can fight.
Holy shit.
Sifu, where is this last game?
Oh, that's crazy. Are you thinking about it?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. He's completed his Nen training. He's got it. Oh my god, how are you gonna get out of this infinite pressure? There's no way you can get out!
Oh my god!
You can't even get out! There's no way you can get out! It's over. This is an unexpected development. After he got completely destroyed in the last one, he suddenly pulls out his own infinite?
He's been waiting to use this tech, man. Definitely been waiting.
It's too much to watch!
1-0. I'm curious now. Alright, Kalshin's just gonna stick with his character.
Okay. Kalshin's seeing if he can get the infinite.
Give me this rap segment. You like this rap segment? This is the same rap sample that's in the Shadow of the Hedgehog song. It's like one of the art levels.
I'm not surprised.
It's like some royalty free rap sample.
That's so funny, actually.
Alright, well, how do you get out of this pressure? It's infinite. You can't even mash out.
There has to be some window.
Stalemate.
Calcium known to drop these sometimes.
He's getting chipped out. Oh, he's gonna die.
We found something worse.
Oh my god, he went for it, now he's just gonna die faster.
You know, at that point,
I'd rather you die faster there's nothing you can do
than being chipped out. At least try to go for something.
Just whoever can get the infinite first. Whoever can win neutral.
Yeah, neutral's one button.
This is a one-touch game, that's what it is.
Calcium takes the first round.
I do think Akira has better. Okay.
Yeah?
I think she has better neutral.
You gotta block those jump-ins.
Oh my god, yes, Calcium, do it! Do it for me! Do it for America!
I think Akira has bigger normals, but that punch is really fucking fast, so you can barely contest him.
Yes, let's go! Hit him, Kalshin! Don't let him fight back!
You got this, Sifu! Get him in the next match!
As long as he doesn't drop
this. It's looking a little sloppy.
He's not as precise as me.
Yeah.
Even with me having car pulls. He might drop it.
What can Sifu mash out? Or just block. Just hold block.
Nah, he doesn't drop this.
Never gonna get out of here.
Look at
his little smile.
Look at his smug ass.
Calcium knows exactly what he's doing.
Sifu looks like a fucking war. He's having like PTSD.
I got a question.
It's 1-1.
Lucky Star Troopers. why the fuck you make that like a plus a three a million on hit, and then he can dash cancel his 5A? Why is that allowed?
He needs it. He has no projectiles.
Destroy mode.
That character has no projectiles.
Are we seeing a character switch? No, we're not.
He's thinking about it.
He's thinking.
Oh.
Is he?
Wait, Kalsha wants to change? No way.
Okay. It's whoever wins neutral.
And oh! She forgets it!
Okay.
Oh, no!
Don't drop it.
One interaction. That's all it takes.
It only takes one, yeah. One interaction.
It's like Strive, but longer.
That's true. It's like Strive, but longer. And it scales.
I get the Joker music.
No, I got an idea. I got an idea if I go to Shifu again. Put in the only thing I know is real.
Oh my god.
Put in only thing I know is real when I go against Shifu. We can't have this crappy soundtrack.
He dropped it! No! What a mash! It's over! If he doesn't drop it! If he doesn't drop it, it's over!
Oh shit! Let's go, Kalsha!
He's gotta do it full screen, so there's a chance he might drop it.
It is harder mid-screen, because if he dashed-
Oh! Yes, the block!
What?
He dropped it!
No!
Now what?
But he stuck the block.
Oh my god, he did.
Let's fucking go!
Oh my goodness! Gosh, I'm not like this!
Shifu, don't drop this!
Let's take a look at what their faces are.
Oh. Dude, look, Shifu looks so determined! Look at him!
Oh my god.
Look at the steel in his eyes!
He's a demon!
Oh!
Shifu only needs one more to make it to Grand Finals.
One more infinite.
You gotta win!
He only needs one more. Let's take a look closer look at
you
the game.
You gotta represent the top tiers. You can't let this guy
neutral
win.
Slower.
Wait,
no! Yeah, let's go.
I think Shifu's infinite is a little bit worse because you can't just mash it on block.
I think it's 1-0 right now in this
Is it 1-0?
In this match, yeah.
I don't know, I feel like I've been here for years, man.
It never feels 1-1.
He can still get out of this if he drops it.
If he drops it. You know Kalsha, we both dropped
it. I know, it's very easy in the corner.
That's true. But anything can happen.
Anything can happen. He's only human.
He's not like me. I think I got this.
This is the first round, right?
The second round. Shifu
won the first one.
All right.
Match point.
Oh my god.
Whoever.
No!
Yes!
No, he might
wait,
He might drop it.
It's mid-screen. It's mid-screen. Don't count him out yet. It's still mid-screen.
He's getting a little bit sloppy. Oh no, he's getting in the corner.
No!
Oh, there's a moment there.
Praise God.
There's still like a 1% chance he'll drop it.
There's still a chance to drop it.
Shifu, you have to save this game.
He dropped it!
No, okay, but now he has to find the right time to mash. Otherwise, he's gonna get fucked.
No!
God damn it!
Yes!
He tried to back dash out. But he caught his back dash. It's impossible to get out of this pressure.
Shifu, why'd you jump there?
No, he's dead. He's gone.
Shifu, why'd you have to jump?
It's not over. Wait, he still has health.
No, he doesn't.
He still has health.
He's dead. There's no way.
Shifu.
And Shifu was like shaking his head. I can see it. It's over.
Yes, Kalsha,
let's go.
Kalsha moves on to Grand Finals.